So here I am at this British cemetery on Ocracoke Island in the Outer Banks of North Carolina. Now to get out here, we had to take a ferry. And Ocracoke Island is probably most famous for Blackbeard, because this is where Blackbeard's ship was anchored when he was killed and his crew was captured. They were anchored out here. And this was a famous place for Blackbeard. He liked Ocracoke Island.